Established in late 1989, MNC Group is now one of the leading investment groups in Indonesia. Under the leadership of its founder and group CEO, Haritanu Sudibyo, MNC Group engages in the financial investment on top of its three strategic investments, the media, financial services, and property. In the media sector, MNC Media owns and operates the largest and most integrated media in Southeast Asia with a portfolio of national free-to-air TV stations, subscription-based TV, and online business. MNC Media owns and operates four national free-to-air TV stations, RCTI, MNC TV, Global TV, and iNews TV. All of them combined capture the largest market share in Indonesia. iNews TV focuses on news and sports programs. MNC Media produces movies, drama series, animation, and famous talent search programs with its own talent under management. MNC Media also owns and operates 22 pay TV channels and the country's largest content library, exceeding 270,000 hours. As part of its strategic action, MNC Media also owns Koran Sindo daily newspaper and the country's largest radio network. On the satellite-based pay TV platform, MNC Media through MNC Sky Vision operates three pay TV brands, Indovision, Top TV, and OK Vision, capturing 70% of the country's market share. In the big cities, the subscription-based TV is strengthened by Play Media, an IPTV service backed by high-speed internet connection using the FTTH technology. Currently, MNC Media is perfecting its OTT services to further strengthen its subscription-based TV platforms. In the online media, various brands have been developed, including OKZone, a one-stop portal with main content of news and entertainment, which has reached more than 20 million page views per day, as well as video sharing service called MeTube. MNC Media also owns an online travel service called Mr. Aladdin. In the financial services sector, through MNC Capital Indonesia, MNC Group provides integrated financial services solution with the main focus on the consumer market. MNC Life offers conventional life insurance, health insurance, and unit link that includes education funds. MNC Insurance operates general insurance with focus on the consumer and corporate market. MNC Finance focuses on consumer financing for mortgages and automobile ownerships. MNC Leasing is the only unit focusing on the corporate market through factoring and leasing services. MNC Securities, which was the initial business of MNC Group, provides integrated security services from conventional and online transactions, investment banking, and research. MNC Asset Management offers services ranging from mutual funds, private equity to unit link management. MNC Bank, which is the driving force of the financial services sector, offers full banking services and is now developing state-of-the-art digital banking to become the bank of the future. In property, through MNC Land, the group is developing Lido Resort in Bogor and Sukabumi. In an area of over 3,000 hectares, Lido is transforming into an integrated lifestyle resort consisting of a theme park, 5-star hotel and villa, an international golf course, and other supporting facilities. In addition to its proximity from capital Jakarta, the toll road access to Lido is also currently being constructed and will be completed in 2017. MNC Land owns Bali Nirwana Resort, located in Tanah Lot, Tabanan, Bali, a resort over 100 hectares in size. Currently, Bali Nirwana is being revamped into an integrated resort under the brand Trump Hotel and Resort, which will also manage some parts of the Lido facilities. MNC Land also owns and develops office buildings, apartments, and hotels such as the Park Hyatt Hotel in Jakarta and the Oakwood Residence in Surabaya. It also owns a significant stake in the Western Resort in Nusa Dua, Bali, and Plaza Indonesia, Jakarta, which includes the Grand Hyatt Hotel and Keraton Luxury Collection Hotel. The latest business the group has embarked in is financial investment. This includes coal mines and coal terminals. As part of its corporate social responsibility, MNC Group through Jalinan Kasih Foundation has been contributing to society for more than 10 years. Its assistances include scholarships, food donations, free medication, public facilities improvements, and assistance to the victims of natural disasters. MNC Group also raises social funds through TV programs. MNC Group is the group you can trust and rely on. We manage with vision, quality, and speed.